Hello friends, welcome to my channel. If you are one of those YouTube lovers, you may face this situation. Once after a few hours of playing, the YouTube app always showing this stupid banner. Video pauses, continue watching. Today, I'm really happy to share with you, I found 3 methods to help you to remove it on your smartphone. Ah, and the best thing about 3 methods I found here is that it does not need any root or jailbreaking for your phone. So let's go. The first and easiest way to remove the banner from your phone is to using the NewPipe app right here. NewPipe is an app like a music app on the iOS device. It will let you play music on the background. It will have no banner or any advertising disturbing your video while you're playing. So be free and enjoy your music. I'll get a QR code over here and also a link in the description so you can click in it and it will showing up on the home screen of NewPipe so you can download and install it right to your phone. And also NewPipe is made from an expert team. They also list their project on GitHub so you can check out the shoot and I've checked it before, don't be worried. There are no warning or privacy or security to showing up harm to your phone and you can enjoy watching it. And the second method I would recommend to you to use is using the YouTube ReVanced app right here. YouTube ReVanced is made from a team on the Reddit and they also list their project on GitHub also and they are sharing that the YouTube ReVanced is to continue the legacy of YouTube Vans. As you know, Vans is discontinued on the March early on and because Google already banned that team, but now the YouTube ReVanced team is coming up and they are making exactly what Vans can do. The ReVanced also have and it had some feature like disable the shop feature, also turning off the banner showing up on the screen and also disable the advertisement so you can really enjoy the use. Now you can follow my simple step on the screen here to go right into the QR code to download the ReVanced app, or you can click on the description over here. I'll share a mega link and also Google Drive link to you to follow in. And the third method I would highly recommend to you guys is to use the CocCoc browsers on Android. CocCoc is made from an expert team from Vietnam. That is the reason I love using it. And don't make me wrong, I did not get any sponsor from the team to share with you guys. They make a great version on PC, on iOS, on Android also. To disable the advertisement, remove all the popping up showing up on the screen when you're surfing the web and making you have the best experience when you're browsing your website. So it's also support well for the YouTube and the CocCoc is also listed on the Google Play so you will be no worry about their privacy and security. Just following my link in over here and over the description to download right in the Google Play Store. And now let's see what CocCoc can do. Yeah, there are 3 methods that I share with you to remove the video pauses, continue watching banners to banner on your player, on your smartphone. And let's try it out and leave out on the comment below if you have meet any issue. And also, if you get disturbing by the stupid banner on your browser, on your laptop or your PC, click on the link below right here. I'll share a quick video to help you to remove it on the PC and laptop. Thank you. Bye-bye.